Korea best not make any more threats to the United States. They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.